What was the point of a synchronization gear? Well, this gear would essentially time a machine gun on a plane so that it would only shoot when the propeller blades were not in the way, one of the earliest solutions to the problem of shooting your own plane down.